Maps. This is one of the better maps in the update. I haven't played the important yet, Satisfaction. We'll see how the other map plays as well. But yeah, looking at the update logs, you know, there's no sort of revert, you know, it's mainly just like cosmetic items, which is very disappointing. I thought, you know, there'd be a lot more towards an update, you know. End of the Christmas update, and I'm like, hey man, here's some cosmetics, spend all your Christmas money on those. New maps is obviously cool and new weapons, but other than that, it's just like a bunch of skins and stuff. Wow! So Solver Ven was a bit cool though. Spawn's pretty obvious. I think most of the spawns are like common sense anyways. You know, if you've got good game sense on this game, you already know to possess Snowman. But there's one of the new skins. I don't really care that much. I mean, I'll still buy crates just to like check out the new skins. But you know, I'd rather like an event or something cool, you know what I mean? Like the Halloween event was really good. To be fair, it did get repetitive and boring for the boss fight, but that's because they left the event on for too long, maybe. Or it just made Hakula pop up too like too much. I don't know, man. Shame there was no new game modes or anything like that. I mean, this map seems alright. Maps to be fair, you know, you kind of know what the spawns are, people are talking to you running around the map. I just wanted new guns. That just seems like M1A1 3 skin to be fair. Alright, so here's a Peppermint gun. To me, it reminds me of the M1A1. It literally sounds the same, it looks the same. That seems like recoil's like if you spray. I mean, it's not too bad, that's obviously with recoil control. And obviously, let's see how long it takes. Oh, yeah, that's not too bad. This is a good gun. Definitely a good gun. Four headshot, four little clippings, the better for me, you know what I mean? across her. You. Honestly, just feels the same, you know? All we got really was a